And what can
it's
you
all,
do?
It's all in the public sector. It's all available to anyone who actively and diligently seeks it out. Everything that's in my book, Behold a Pale Horse, is all, everything in here, all the documents that are in here, everything that's in this book is in the public domain.
Can be substantiated?
Yes, and I intentionally wrote this book not using anything that wasn't available to the public to show people that, yes, if I can find this information, so can you. I have tons of stuff that's not available to the public. But as you can see by reading this book, you don't need that stuff because it's what you need is available to you. Public libraries are overflowing with the proof of what's really going on in the world, but nobody really utilizes it to the extent that they're able to pick this out and put it together. Another thing I've done for people is I put it together for them so that they can see the overall picture rather than looking at small things and thinking that it's isolated. Nothing is isolated. It's all part of a big puzzle. Mm-hmm. And the puzzle is coming together. And when the puzzle is assembled, it's going to be a one-world totalitarian socialist government that nobody's going to like except the people that are running it. It's Hitler all over again. And the rationalization is, we're going to create the world without war.
The utopia.
The utopia. But they will never create that utopia because they're not dealing with the problem that makes them want to create it, and that is the inherent flaw in each individual human being that makes us do the things that we do. Until that's overcome, there's never going to be a world without war or without rape or without killing or without robbery, and anybody that thinks that there is has already gone off the deep end.
So the method is, here, I'm going to hold a gun to your head so you won't rape, you won't kill.
That's right.
Very, yes, okay, I understand. The title of your book, Behold a Pale Horse, what significance does that have? What are you saying with this title?
This title is from the book of Revelations, because I have to tell you this, and you may think I'm nuts if you want to, but this is the truth. Either these men are following the book of Revelation is in the Bible. Mm-hmm. They're either following it, just like a plan, and bringing the prophecies in there to pass to manipulate and control those who believe in those prophecies and neutralize them, so to speak. In other words, if this is written in the Bible and God has ordained it, who am I to resist? It must come to pass, so I'm not gonna try to stop it.
Okay.
What a perfect way to neutralize the opposition right off the bat.